Columbus police are investigating a deadly shooting that happened overnight on the city's north side. It happened just before 3 on the 5400 block of Sandalwood Boulevard. The victim, 23-year-old Thomas Swanson, was taken to Grant Medical Center in critical condition and was pronounced dead around 8 this morning. A second victim involved in the incident was not injured. Police have not released details on what led to the shooting or suspect information. This is the 12th homicide in Columbus in 2022.